Hi, this is Devin Hobb with RE/MAX, and we are in Herriman today at this beautiful home, and I'm going to take you on a tour. First off, there is a city park not far away, and there is solar on the roof. And there's also walking trails that connect you around the community. So let's go inside, and I'm going to start off by pointing out that the home has some nice exterior materials. There's stonework, there's this concrete hardy board, and the 9-foot tall door here. All right, so immediately you're gonna notice that we've got a very tall entryway. It's 2 stories tall. And we've got bedroom number 1, or maybe an office, but it could be used either way. And then a full bathroom here. And this way, we've got a large great room. And these are the original owners. They upgraded the home with laminate flooring throughout the whole main on the high traffic areas. And then they did quartz countertops, really beautiful light fixtures. And then you'll see in here that they also upgraded these to dovetail drawers, which is instead of using staples, they actually make the wood interlock, and it's so much more sturdy, and they're soft close as well. And they have this nice tile backsplash. This is cool. This is a touch, just an on-off by touch. It's got the single basin sink, and you have double ovens here. They added this onto the home as well. This was an option with the builder and create a nice oversized dining area. And back here, we've got a mudroom, and this item and this item will stay. So we got a nice coat rack and shoe holder, another coat closet. And back here, we've got a pretty large pantry as well. Here, we've got the garage, and it's worth mentioning that the overhead storage up above is bolted in and it will stay. So that's another nice feature that's included. So the backyard has stamped concrete. They've got a little patch of grass here, and they ran the concrete sidewalk down the side, and it's all fully fenced. I'll take you over here. So yeah, here we go, and there's 2 AC units. So the home's dually zoned. There's the upstairs heat and cool separately, and then the main floor in the basement, which is finished, also heat and cool separately, or together. And then while we're out here, I'll just point out that the home has solar. So there's solar on the roof, and it's paid off already. So you're gonna be able to have, they said it varies, like last month in the winter, their power bill was about $8. And in the summer, when they're cranking the AC, they said it's no more than $11 to $12. And so that's mainly a connection fee to the Rocky Mountain Power Company, but they've equipped the home with enough solar to really utilize all the power they're using is just provided by the solar. So we'll continue on. All of the lights are LED. Every single light bulb in the home's been upgraded to energy efficient. And so that's worth noting. Okay, so up here, we have a really awesome flex room or bonus room at the top of the stairs. I'm gonna take you straight to the master. And again, we've got a tray ceiling, LED lights, nice custom barn door right here. And the master bathroom has the double sinks, separate tub and shower. It's a really large tub. And then in here, a very big walk-in closet. So this layout has been a really popular one. The builder has done a lot of these throughout different communities. Okay, so in the laundry room, the seller will be keeping the washer dryer. So just so you know, they are keeping that. They'll be keeping all the TVs and things like that. Here's your hall bath, double sinks, granite countertops. You've got bedroom number 3. We've got the one downstairs, the master, and then this one's number 3. Nice walk-in closet here. And we've got bedroom number 4. also walk-in closet there. And now we're gonna go downstairs. They have the basement fully finished. Okay, so down here they've used a upgraded vinyl plank, and it's all waterproof. Same with the laminate on the main floor, it's waterproof or water resistant, but this should be waterproof. Okay, so this is an awesome feature. They've got, again, these custom barn doors. And behind, you could have an optional bedroom, but it's more of a kid's playroom. That is how they're using it. And then you have all your entertainment space right here. And these ceilings are 9 foot, which is awesome. You don't really feel like you're in a basement. And then in here, they spent some money too. So this is the utility room. They recently bought this water softener system. It was around $2,000. And the water is pretty hard in Herriman and pretty much everywhere in Utah. So that is going to stay and it'll be included. And then we've got this water heater. It's a high energy, it's an energy efficient water heater, and then energy efficient furnace as well. And Richmond American also put this system, it's a radon mitigation system. So you can see it's actively functioning right now and it pulls out any radon gases that may be in the home. Doesn't mean there is radon, but they did it preventative measures, so now we know for sure there's not radon. Okay. And back here, we've got our fifth bedroom. So this would be bedroom number 5. Again, they've got a nice walk-in closet and tall ceilings. Really nice lighting. All the light bulbs are really nice and bright. And this is a 3-quarter bath, recently finished as well. I hope you enjoyed watching this video tour and got a good feel for the layout as well as some of the details about the home. If you'd like to come and see this home in person, feel free to reach out to me directly. You can call or text, or reach out to the agent you're already working with and have them show you this home. Thanks for watching.